What's up, guys? FaZe Diamonds here today, and today we are going to be doing a shoe vlog. So it's basically where you go looking for shoes. So yeah, I'll see you when we get there. Right now we're heading to this mall with some loaded shoe stores. So yeah, see you there. So we're actually here, but I'm gonna tell you guys whenever we get to the store that we're going to first. So yeah.
Oh yeah, no good.
So actually, we're gonna go in Adidas. Adidas.
Sunglasses Hut's next.
For Sunglasses Hut is not next. Do not listen to them. Versions. Alright, so let's go. Looks like they got a sale on their boots.
Wait, bro, look at
the boots, baby. Boots. Let's go take a look at the shoes. All we care about is thy shoes. Alright, so let's go check them out. Yeah. And somebody was there, and I will just literally wait. So let's look in this. These are sick. Oh, look at these. Ooh, what the? Okay, my hand fits in the boots. That's not weird at all. We gotta give it to Adidas. They're making some crazy cool stuff. Ooh, those are sick. I already have a pair of them. Go over here and take a look at these shoes. You know, I've never seen these before. I don't even know what these are.
They are called Tubular Invader Strap J.
I don't know what Adidas has got going on here. I kind of like these kind of digging ones. Okay. $65 though. There's another pair of those. Like a bunch of them. Lemon red. Tell me those don't look like the fake OG Yeezys. Just tell me. They're kind of cool. I don't even know it. Florida Run. Let's see if they got anything. Yo, Nick, what you looking at?
Bro, I don't know. I'm just looking at the clearance rack thing. I don't know.
90.
Ooh, look at these.
Oh, these are pretty
these
cool.
Are pretty cool.
Oh, and these ones too.
Look at these. Look at those. Look at those.
They have those in kids in there. Actually, yeah, these are lit.
Did you check out the quarterback?
Oh, let's get some dragon boys. Oh, boy. Gum bottoms.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
We don't care.
I'm sorry.
Whoa, what the heck? Nick, have you ever seen these?
No, and I don't ever want to see them again.
I don't. Me neither, dude. Dude, these are top 10s. Who wouldn't want these bad boys?
Bro,
I'm buying these
earphones.
Bro, you're not even. Bro,
I'm not.
Look at this.
I just.
You're gonna want to get these.
Oh, Damian Lillard's crazy eights.
I bought an amazing shoe.
Holy crud.
Going to shoe shopping.
Going wrong, shoe shopping.
Dude, I don't even know if they got sevens, but if they do, boy, I might have to pick some up. See if they got 7.5 from here. I don't know, dude. These are sick, man. Tell me those aren't sick. These are pretty sick, too. I already got a pair of these, though. Pretty cool, though. Alright, so I'll see you next time. Nike, homeboys. Nike.
That's one place for the
Bulls. Let's go. Let's go check out them shoes. I'm looking to cop a pair today. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Oh, $75. Holy crud, I might be copping a new pair of basketball shoes. Jordan 1s. Okay. $25 Jordan 1s. Okay, I'm not even joking. I'm proud. I want those for $25. Looks like they got another pair right here. These ones are pretty sick. Honestly, I'm liking the ones that are only $25. I'm not even joking. I think I'm gonna pick them up and awesome. Mom's gotta pee. Okay. The Great Dance Track. I think the highest size they go in here is 6. No, dude, you can get them cheaper over there. Really good.
Air Force Ones right there.
Seeing too much. The only thing I really saw was those ones. Those were pretty sick. I mean, gosh, $25. Like, that's just something that, like, I'm sorry, but you can't pass that up. Like, for real, dog. Dying. These hygiene's. What these be? What these be, boys? These the organs. Let's see what they are. But honestly, I have no clue. I don't know. Probably might have to try this. See how they fit.
American roll with these bad boys.
Pretty cool.
Sure. They're $25, I'd go with them.
I mean, really?
I want to go with them my size just because that they don't look that cool to me.
But they're cool.
Because I say they're cool? Yes. I don't even know.
These computers are steak, though.
Oh, yeah, man.
All right, what do you have to say about these shoes?
They're $25. With my money.
Okay, yeah.
Wait, Jordan
where are your shoes? Where did you look for them? Right there?
They're over here.
No. Oh, because I'm going to help Trevor. Hold on, I think
I'm super old Nick. When Nick tries to find shoes, he pulls out a pair of Converses. All right.
I'm going to make Trevor
put
a picture.
Oh, yeah.
Sure,
those are pretty cool.
The 7.5 tough size to get.
They're $35. Hold pretty up. Sick. They're Air Maxes.
Oh, these are 8s.
I don't know. I like
these. I don't like this on the bottom.
You don't like
the top.
Those,
it looks pink. I don't
no,
like
I
those.
Like these. And these are only $25.
That's pink. But
dude, these are pink. Mine.
These
are mine. They're taken.
Let me
they're
give,
Converses, bro.
Let me give a ring to my... Okay, guys. So, we just got some new pickups. Okay. And the one that I was showing you guys... so long, but we got some Jordans and Jordan ones. Forgot what they're called, but they are sick. And yeah, they were really cheap too. So yeah, they're sick. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did enjoy, please leave a thumbs up. If you're new, please subscribe and share with your friends. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.